Both of you are tied. We'd like to give each of you about 20 seconds to tell the WWE Universe why you deserve immunity. Johnny, go.
I think it's because the Packers rule! Thank you.
Slam
it's that
easy,
Matt. It's that easy.
And I guess he's not going to use the rest of his time. Brodus, 20 seconds. How come you deserve immunity?
How come Brodus Clay deserves immunity? How come not? I work alone, I train alone, and when I win this competition, I'll do it alone. So I'm not concerned with what the Green Bay Packer fans think, because I felt the Steelers should have won any damn way. I'm the best, I'm the who, what, when, where, and why this competition, and you all do know that. So it's easy.
Okay, Johnny, step forward. Title Town, it's not a popularity contest. It's about who you feel deserves immunity. Should it be Johnny Curtis?
This is so stupid. Brodus Clay beat Slam Johnny
Brodus
Curtis.
Clay.
Why wouldn't he just
or
get immunity?
Or Brodus Clay.
Slam Brodus Clay.
With that said, Johnny Curtis, you can rest easy because you have immunity. Fall back in line, please. Okay, rookies, it's time to see who's going home. Let's take a look.
Well, I called it.
That's your rookie, brother. That's your rookie.
Byron, I've known you for a long time.
That's right, Turd and Turd Jr.
I've known you for a long time. I know how much passion you have. Why don't you say goodbye to the WWE Universe? It's your time, man. Take over.
All right.
Spit it out, Brian.
It's Byron.
Kid is crying.
It's his own rookie. It's Byron.
Who cares? He's crying.
I don't understand. Oh, I God. Don't understand how the WWE Universe eliminates Byron Saxton. I don't understand how you take a model citizen, how you take a man's man, and you decide he's going to go home.
Hit the buzzer.
So you want to know what I think? You want to know what I think? I
forgive you.
I forgive you. I mean, we make mistakes in life all the time. We're misguided all the time. But I know that one day, that little birdie known as common sense is gonna come back home and everything will be A-OK. Thank you.
Say goodbye to Byron Saxton.
Forever.
Three rookies remain and the dream lives on.
That felt like a bad after school special. Nevertheless, Byron or Brian, depending on who you talk to.
Brian Saxton, what the hell are you smiling at? You embarrass me. You disgust me. You're a Brian Gumbel look-alike wannabe that doesn't have it, anything. You will never be like me, a champion, a leader. You are nothing. You disgust me. Now get out of here. You don't deserve to be. Get out.
Turn.
Beat it.
Turn.
Beat it.
Punch out. Are you deaf and a bad wrestler? Get out!
Saxton, if you were a real man, you'd punch him in the face right now.
You lost. Get out.